is Leslie Abrahams. I'm a joint PhD student in the departments of Engineering and Public Policy and Civil and Environmental Engineering at Carnegie Mellon University. Due to the recent increase in unconventional natural gas development, the United States has become the largest natural gas producer in the world. However, because domestic natural gas prices are low, companies are looking to export their natural gas in the form of liquefied natural gas, or LNG, to Asia and Europe, where the gas prices are higher. Our research focused on how increased LNG exports from the United States will impact global greenhouse gas emissions. Natural gas can be used in several different ways. For example, it can be used to displace traditional fuels, such as coal, and can be used for different end uses, such as electricity or heating. In our research, we estimated the emissions profiles of these different end uses of natural gas to understand the greenhouse gas impact of LNG exports from the United States. We found that across these scenarios, the most likely outcome is that there will be a reduction in greenhouse gas emissions. Therefore, in order to ensure that LNG exports would have a net global benefit, the United States should focus on minimizing the upstream methane leakage rate. Additionally, stakeholders should be sure to consider the environmental and social costs and benefits when determining whether U.S. exports are in the national public best interests.